Three, two, one, go.
Here we go.
Mega Man?
I don't know if I've got too much hype, not enough hype. I don't know what the heck is going on here. This is awful right now. It does not take me this many tries ever to get this skip.
Turn right there.
Ugh. Again, turning too early. No, stop kicking! Oh, this is painful. This is so painful. I would just like to complete a run of this game. Ugh. It's not like I'm going for a world record here. I'm just going for decent. Quick turn. Thank you. It's not quite right positioning. Okay, that looks all right. Yes, there we go. Got it, finally. Okay. Now let's see if I can get this Tron thing next. Gosh. Almost missed that. Quite the right positioning there. I sidestepped a little too far.
You know you can't treat girls that way. Hey, hold on. Down, boy. Down.
Mission start! He's too strong! Let's split up and get out of here. You'll never get the key from us. Mission complete!
There, gosh. Okay, at least got a decent Tron fight now. This is too slow. I'm gonna get the cutscene. Oh, well, maybe not. Whew, all right. Okay, now maybe I can get a good pattern out of Bon Bon. Nope. Okay, well, at least I didn't mess that up horribly. Okay. What? Was there a pause in the buffer or something? I didn't press start that early. Oops. Thought I was at a point slightly farther ahead. Okay, let's see if we can get a good Teasel fight now. Kind of at this point, I'm sort of inclined, I guess, to continue on with the run, even if the Teasel fight doesn't go optimally. Just because there's other things that I've got to practice along the run and, you know, work on. So, like, I got to make sure I can get that Lake June boss skip still. So, I mean, there's plenty of other things in this run that I need to do rather than just, like, sitting here messing around with this first little bit of the game.
Mission start!
What do you think you're doing?
Yes, got it!
What are you standing around for?
Okay.
Put out the fire!
We continue on.
The automated fire extinguishers aren't working.
What? What? It's inconceivable! How could a little punk like that ever defeat me? How much?
What the? Oops. Okay. Okay, so next is the out of bounds clip. So, gotta do that a little bit better because I ended up having to make another loop around because I messed that up, so. Let's see if I can get that. Ugh. let's not mess this up. Ugh, no, not again. Come on, open the door. We gotta do this again. Okay, forward. Nope, forward. There. Okay, well, I wasted a little bit of time, but hopefully I can make that up somewhere. Okay, don't land on that. I pressed that early so that that wouldn't happen. Stop that. Stop kicking. Oh my gosh. What are you doing? Okay, let's see if we can get these jumps. Okay, got that one. Good. Okay, straight across. Okay, I'm gonna take this a little safer than I did last time I messed this all up.
I wasn't used to being a spotter, and you ended up getting lost underground for 3 days.
Whoops.
There's something there.
Okay.
It looks like some kind of compactor or something.
So if you're in the right position, the key should land right on you. Yes.
Did you find anything? I'm picking up a faint signal. That must be the starter key. Keep looking. There's probably a few more lying around somewhere.
Okay. That's not optimal movement, but I went pretty slow through there just to make sure that I could get that without messing it up. Hello? Treasure chest? There we go.
Doesn't look like there are any big Reaver bots here. Still, you...
Okay, let's see if I can get this right. Okay, good. No, don't miss the key.
Did you find another starter?
Ugh, that was gross. Yikes.
That's it.
Okay, now let's see if I can make this jump back.
Now you should be able to access the console.
Yes, all right. Okay, so the Lake June boss is the next thing that's coming up that's going to be tough. So hopefully I can get it. Too far. Okay, so we need to come out of the car and make a U-turn. This menu, we got to equip the jump springs. Oops, supposed to go up there. Oh well. Thank you. Hello? Okay, good. Okay, now we gotta get on the boat. I always forget that we need to get on the boat. Then we skip another cutscene. Okay.
I'm picking something up on the sonar. Keep an eye out, Mega Man. I knew it. They're here. Their robots are here.
All right. Water battle.
Mission start.
I have not quite gotten the pattern of when these guys show up where. Who's relaxed? Not me.
Little signals coming from around this ship. They're above us. Mega Man, ahead! That's it, Mega Man, keep it up!
Okay. Probably should have waited until there, but didn't die, didn't take too much damage, so we're still good. Alright.
Got rid of all their little ships. Wait! I can see
Okay, so let's see if I can get this frog pattern a little faster.
Something big coming this way. We're outgunned. We can't fight them head-to-head like this. Okay, Mega Man, hold on, 'cause it's gonna get rough.
Okay, so let's get lined up here. Shoot about there. And then I want to position Mega Man about there, I think. I think that's where I want to be. Because I messed up the angle the last time during my practice run.
What's the matter?
At this point, so.
If you don't watch it, you're gonna end up
trying
with
to adjust
a
little bit more. Trying to adjust it slightly differently this time.
Mega Man, are you all right? You didn't fall off or anything, did you?
Yeah, let's see what happens here. Nope, that was off.
Okay. We shouldn't be able to maneuver here.
What do they think they're doing running around like that? Why don't they
nope, didn't get it.
Up?
Darn it.
Boss.
I'm always like a smidge off right at the beginning. If you're a smidge off, it doesn't work.
Be quiet already. I didn't want to have to do this, but I'll teach them to mess with the bonds.
Mission complete.
Unfortunate, but it's not a huge time loss. In the grand scheme of things. Messing up this skip is a pretty big time loss, so. That's why I'm hoping I can at least get this one. Hello? Why isn't the door opening? You guys. Ugh. Oh my gosh, I'm not getting hit by so many of those things. Okay.
What did you find? From these readings, it looks like a starter key. That means there's probably a big refractor in here somewhere. Good luck!
I just get stuck going down that passage now. I don't understand why. It's like I'm turning too weird.
Mega Man, what can you see up there? I'm not picking up anything.
Okay, let's see if I can get this. Alright, here it comes. Let's see if I can get this right. I think probably at this point, even if I mess it up, I'll still continue and finish this run. Oops. What the? Okay, here's hoping I can get it. Nope. Dang it, I botched it because I turned. Dang it. Ugh. Rats. I feel so bad about that. I was really hoping to get that right.
It looks like you damaged it.
Bummer.
I'm not picking up any reaver, but it looks.
I feel bad about that. I had the door opening correct, but it didn't start the jet skates, and I started turning instead, and so that messed it up. I'm so sad because I got that right in my practice run.
You must be getting hungry, Mega Man. I made some apricot pie. Are you up for a slice when you get back?
Let's keep going. See if I can do an okay fight with the dogs. Them's my dogs!
I've never seen a sight like this. Mega Man, are you okay? Can you see a door somewhere? Oops.
that went all kinds of wrong. What the? No jet skates for me there. Actually, I don't think you're just supposed to use the jet skates there at all. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get hit.
Did you find something, Mega Man?
I think I found an ID card.
Good going.
I'll go back to that control.
Pretty decent for that room. Alright, now for the dog battle.
You know, we go around.
Let's see if I can get this right.
All over the place, but is it right? It's almost like stealing.
Whoa. I didn't die. Man, that was scary. I thought it was three and then they would fall over. Not two. Wow. I think my shield's broken, so I'm gonna have to talk to Data to fix my shield. Forget, it's to the left here. To the left and up. There, got the short hop this time. Didn't completely jump over the platform. All right, Data, come on. All right. See if I can get this fight a little bit better. Save a little time here.
Mission start!
Yeah. Dang it. Missed it again. I threw it too early. Oh, come on. Ugh. Hate that. Okay, good. Didn't get my
mission
shield broken
complete.
There.
I'll show them!
Dang it, I missed him again. No. Well, at least I got a fast pattern coming back. Ugh, man, I can't believe I messed that up again. Oops. That's a wall. Out the door.
Mega Man, be careful. I don't like the looks of this place. It's a spiral. And it goes
Oops.
Down a long way, too. I'm starting to get a lot of...
Okay, next is the Bruno fight.
Guess it's time.
Come on. There's a ton of little movement mistakes in here. You should... Okay, let's see if I can get this fight decent. Yeah, I was decent. Okay, well, it wasn't any worse than last time, so that's good. Okay, let's see if I can optimize movement in here.
So this underground city must be where the prototype center is. But I haven't found the center gate yet.
Huh? Good.
That sounded like a door opening somewhere. Got it! I better get back.
So the world record pace, by the way, is 42.12 or something like that, so that's coming up. Oops. Okay, Subcity 2. Really? Ugh.
Huh?
Wow. Gross. I had a great pattern
That's
and I
two.
Messed up the timing. Ugh. Because I thought I had, like, the number of shots figured out. Guess not. Dang. Oops. I always think I need to walk there. Take the jet skates over here. Maybe a little more optimization here? Question mark? I don't know. We'll have to see. I think this is actually slightly worse than my last run. Oh, no, maybe it's the same place.
Huh?
Come on. Open the chest. Gosh.
There. This should be the last.
Okay. On our way to beat the game now. Come on.
Thank you.
Hey, I didn't bonk the first one. Nice. I didn't get the second one either. Nice! Woo, okay. Final boss time. Let's see if we can get a good pattern and not die. That's not a good pattern.
Ready?
That is also not good. Oh man, I was like one or two hits away. Dang it. Okay. Not great. What the? Okay. Hopefully I don't die to this thing. Well, good. Got him and didn't die.
Whew.
Okay. Okay, time's coming up. Time. Yes, 49:30:34. That's a new PB. I'm going to see if the in-game timer is enough to get the... is enough to get the sixth place. I'm bummed though about that, about not getting the skip in Lake Juon, but I at least got a new PB, so I beat my practice run even, so, even without the skips, so. Probably lost about a minute to that skip, maybe. So, I'm gonna pull up the leaderboards here and see where that time puts me.
After all that, we still didn't find out anything about your mom and dad or the mother lode.
Well, it can't be helped. It's not like we meant to come here in the first place, right? But everything worked out in the end, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Mega Man, did something happen while you were underground?
Huh? Yeah, well, not really. Don't worry about
Nope. I didn't beat the
beat
the sixth place time for real time. I am about 30 seconds off. So that's a bummer. But it's a new PB for me, so that's good. I'm sub 50 now.
Mega Man.
Okay.
What is
Whoa.
Man. A lot of frustration. Just from bad movement and missing that one skip and just a lot of frustration in that run. But I'm at least pleased with the PB, and we'll see what the in-game timer is here at the end of the credits.
Those of you at home are watching. Our brave heroes are taking off, heading for new adventures. As you can see, the people of Catalogs have come out to send them off and wish them well.
Hey, everybody!
They were all really nice people. Maybe we'll come back here and see them again.
Yeah.
Okay, setting new course. Here we go!
Since we got a lot of time to wait for the end time, let's try and see what else is going on here. But I guess first and foremost, thank you guys for checking out this run and going through it with me. I do apologize for the frustration there. It's just, man, just there's so many little things that I can see, and I just can't help but do them, or I just, you know, either have the muscle memory for it or something. So there's just a lot of things that I just keep doing that I shouldn't do. So I apologize, but at least we made it to the end of this run and got a new PB, so that's good. Good for now.
Ready? We're moving out! Roger!
seconds.
What should I do?
Interrupt command. Priority command be rerouted to purify our first-class Mega Man trigger. Mega Man trigger hereby request the indefinite postponement of the previous reinitialization order and the deletion of bureaucratic model genome backup data.
Well, I don't know.
Well, there they go. Not a care in the world. Hey, Tron, can't this thing go any faster?
No, it can't. I had to gather up all the spare parts from everything he blew up to build this.
That's right, that's right.
We'll just have to rough it until we get to the next island. If we sell what we found, we'll get back what we lost and then some. We'll live like kings. There was such a huge refractor down there, and all we had to do was just wander in and pick it up. I told you we'd have the last laugh.
That's assuming we make it to the next island without sinking. Oh, well, at least he's in a good mood.
Okay, so what do we have for an in-game time? That beats the sixth place time for game time, just not for real time. That's weird. I wonder why there's a discrepancy there. Oh well. Okay, well, that's interesting. So, I guess I'll have to talk to the Mega Man leaderboard guys about that and see what's up with that. Okay, well, cool. PB, and that's good enough to push me ahead another place. So, that's awesome. So, now I just got to get that silly Lake Juin skip as well during my next run. So, anyway, I don't know when that next run's going to be. So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for putting up with my frustration and everything. I really appreciate it. And sorry, I'm trying to be better about that and not get so down on myself when stuff gets off, and also not to be like, you know, frustrated and everything. So, trying to work on that. So, anyway, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for checking out this video. You guys are awesome, and we'll see you in the next one. Later.
Rely on ancient technology.